Hey guys, I know it's been a while, but oh well. We're playing a new game called Call of Survivor. It's a very slow-paced game, so yeah. So we're just gonna have a chill stream hunting animals. That's what we're gonna be doing. I got a brand new mic, brand new headset that I'm using, so kinda weird, but hope you enjoy as usual. Hopefully, it's just a rabbit, so I don't... Where are you? Oh, rat bastard. Cool, I get it. I won't come over there, you dumb bitch. Man. Normally I wouldn't run, but we're going. It's about a kilometer away, so might as well. Towards it anyway, but it'll most likely run off by the time I even get remotely close. It's probably actually already ran off before I even got over here. My upload schedule is for shit, so you know. Currently 3:04, and I need to be there by 13. Won't take me that long, but I'm running right into the one. This is basically just a scent repellent, so that none of the animals will come for my eyes. But yeah, I know I just started playing this game. But I'll give you basically a little rundown. This is a hunting game where sound, as you can see in the bottom right, matters. The little area is like your scent and where the wind's going. Your heart is so that it's harder to aim when your heart rate's up. That little ball is the vision of the animals, so that like if you're right next to them and that ball is full, they can tell where they are. Thank you. most part, this is just the game. Now, you always have to hope that you will find animals, but most of the time, sometimes they'll run off, and you won't have a chance to get them, so see how it goes. Until I get up there. Unluckily for us, that my scent is going directly to them. Now the scent repeller that I'm using can only stop the scent for about 30 minutes. So I don't know if that's in game or IRL minutes, but yeah. There's usually a good amount of animals along this train track, and if any animal is ever on this bridge, you can consider it an easy kill. About 7, so we'll explore the train tracks, and so that's all, and hopefully we'll find something, maybe not, maybe we will, who knows, it's all about luck, I presume. Sense going that way, so, and looks here that we don't have any hunter pressure, so, I think we have a chance of fighting something. Oh yeah, so you start out with a rifle with soft points. I actually got the polymer tip points so that I can pierce the skin of the animals easier. You have a shotgun. It's good for close range, mallards, aka like ducks and shit, and like bunnies, I guess you could say. And then the revolver. I think this gun's a lot better for bunnies. But yeah. Then you have the binoculars, so that if you see an animal, you can spot it. Either use to see what level it is, or for multiplayer, I would say. Then you have the lures. I think that's just the artifact you can get, so I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so the skills and perks that you can just, you know, you'd, of course, help you throughout the game, but so we have the road deer call, we have the regular deer call, a jackrabbit deer call, and then a scent repeller. Again, I hope we find some animals. If we do, if we don't, oh well. But yeah. The thing about this game that makes it great for streams and so streams, I guess you'd say, is that it's a more laid back game and a game you actually have to have a lot of patience with, so something I'm the greatest with, but you know, I'll attempt it. Also, I'm gonna mention that there's Shit, I didn't mean to do that. There's moose, deer, coyotes, mallards, I'm pretty sure. Bunnies, not bunnies, but rabbits. And bears on this map. I think that's all the animals. If I'm wrong, sorry, but this isn't the only animals I've seen on this map. Except for like the mallard, but I'm pretty sure my friend Steven is good at the on this map, maybe a different map. Wouldn't be surprised if he got home and joined the stream, but I'm pretty sure he's at like with his friends, so. Pretty sure it's just gonna be a solo stream for today. Might stream some other shit. Or just, you know, record then. Edit. Oh. You might ask why am I not shooting these birds. These birds will just fall through the ground. They're just there for, I guess you could say, just to feel the sky, I guess. So I think $20 again this game is? And then there's a shit ton of DLC if you're willing to spend that much money. Of course there's different editions of the game that costs more, but it's a fun game. I do suggest it if you have the patience for it. So yeah. Let's see if we can find anything. Hopefully we do. This game likes to show off its different weathers, kind of annoying, especially just because the snow pretty much blinds you, but the rain is just annoying. When I mention snow, I mean there's a tundra map, so like it's a snowy area with different animals, of course, but keep saying that. Is that lightning? We got tracks over here. Actually kind of scared me. It's just now shit off all of these trails. If not, I'm going to keep telling this. It's probably very old shit. And then, yeah, where did that, there we go. Yeah, very old. Might as well not even try and track down this blackberry far gone. So there's different blood rates for when you shoot it and it starts running away, and there's different times of shit. So that shit was very old. And the shit, like, of course, there's old, there's very old, old, can't remember the other two, very old, there's old, very old, old, there's fresh, very fresh, and then just now. I guess I can do a deer call because maybe you can find me. See if they're gonna do it around here. Not looking like it. Why is that rabbit again? Oh. if I'll be able to find it, but... Jet rabbits are really hard to see and find. Yeah, they're very, very small. Yeah, I can't see it. Might as well get back on the train. They're like to send out a shit ton of warning thumps. Yeah, I can't jump that. We get it, you stupid bunny. It's just random noises. Hopefully we hit him in a vital organ. That would be nice, but let's go check out the crime scene, as I like to say. Never have said that before, but let's just go check it out, see if we got him. It's actually probably him, if I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, just now. My guess was wrong. I'm gonna go over here. Thank you. Get back here, boy. Well, I shot him, just not in a great spot. Yeah, I didn't shoot him there too. But we're fine. He's still bleeding, which is good. We want him to bleed. Thank you. chosen death bunny. It's a quick death. Most of the rifle score. Sad stuff, okay. Nice stuff. Warning thumped my ass. I'm not afraid of you, bitch. Come at me. That I'm here to kill fucking animals, but hold on. How far away is this? I'm gonna go more towards this place so that any animals can't hear me. Oh, that was amazing. But pretty sure at like 200 miles I can't hear me sprinting. Look out, see if I can see any animals with me, but probably by the time I get there, all the animals will be scared off, so. Who knows? Thank you. think that was a warning thumb, but I... here then. So by the time I get to that resting spot for the black bears, I'm gonna get it before, a little before. Let's see if I can find them. And get into a good spot where I'm concealed. That would be a good spot, probably. Children. This is a safety hazard. Throw parkour. Too easy. Said. but there's no animals around, so it's a bummer. So where's Trevor? Probably go farther. At 7:30, so I'll get over there now, depending on where, how far, 300 meters, okay, so when I get to like the 150 meters, I'll start to crouch. This game is mostly just a lot of walking around finding tracks. I'm gonna be honest with you. But that's why it's such so much more satisfying when you actually get the kill. They'll hear me. Yeah, that's just a big no-no. Holy shit, dude. Well, that thing is going down. Those two babies are going down. Whew, told you guys, patience is key. That one girl I hit like 3 times. Then they went in opposite directions. I'll follow this one first, because I think this is the guy I hit the best. I guess I gotta go this way. See if we can find this baby. Looks like she went this way. is the luck of that, finding two moose and just completely destroying them. Even though the bleed lead, so I hit him like three times with a vital organ hit, so I believe this should go down. Oh, he's... There's some coyote resting zone. There's a lot of freaking eating zones and nesting zones around this place. Holy shit. Are durable, so I'm afraid it might not have been, might not die, but should eventually because it's still bleeding, and I hit it in a vital organ shot. I don't think they got that fly. I still need to get this one because he's so like he just needs to die already. God. After that black bear, because that black bear I just absolutely fucking destroyed. She couldn't have made it far. I hit that bitch in my heart, I'm pretty sure. I've shot so many things! What the hell, dude? Okay, let's follow this this bear. I feel like the bear will have an easier time to kill slash dive than a moose because it's not as, you know, guess you could say moosey moose. No, it's not as strong as a moose. Plus I hit vital organ. I think that would kill them all. At least I hope. Yep! We got him, boys! Woo! Baby! Let's go! First bear kill of the stream. She's a beauty too. Yep. Not surprised. Improper ammo damage. Oh yeah. Shot him right in the skull in the jaw. Damn, and we're gonna get an 803 cash for him. Alright. What time is it? 6:05? Okay, the resting zone still doesn't have any hunting pressure. That's good. Good to know, because if it did, we'd be screwed right now. We don't want that bitch having hunting pressure so that we can wait for those, black bear. And we can shoot them like I just did to that bear. Now what I was hoping for is... Let me get here. Oh, my foot. Now what I'm hoping for is that where we'll be able to find more black bear, but unless I don't go to that resting zone, then I probably won't find any. Did we just find another resting zone? I mean, eating zone? Too bad, not hunting rabbit right now. Hunting mainly moose. Anything, like, I don't even think anything can spawn over there. Warning call. That bear came directly towards me. I shot that bitch in the face. More rabbit. Hunt these guys down with my pistol. Getting a big open area. Big open area. I dare you. Oh, hey. Exactly that for me. Balka. No wait, I'm the Balka. Can't find you now. Damn, no idea. If I got into a wide area, I'd kill it so quick. Well, bye bye. Alright. But hopefully, what I'm thinking is that there's hunting pressure over here and over here. And hopefully that black bears will still get to the resting spot. That is what I'm hoping. Because if they don't, I'ma be angry. Real angry. And you're not gonna like me when I'm angry, trust me. I'm a very mean, mean person. Bum bum. Bum 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 bum. So I hope we can find a bear. Maybe even a few. Doubt I'll find a few, but hopefully we can find a good amount. Cause that would be, you know, nice. Now my primary goal would be to shoot them with a shotgun. So that I can switch. I would hope to get multiple because I can shoot them in the heart. I could shoot them in the heart with the rifle. But then all the rest of them would run away. I don't really have an idea for this. I just wanted to go there because no hunting. No hunting pressure, and yeah, I could get a few easy kills. Good thing I killed that black bear because that gave us a big, big kill. I think that was the first big kill of the stream. maybe second. But I think first. No, what I'm hoping is gonna happen isn't just like heat bear so that I can kill one and all the rest will run away. No, what I'm thinking, I hope that is at least I get like two so that I can heart shot both of them and that I can kill them really easily. Of course, that's what I hope. Probably won't happen though. Find another resting zone for the white-tailed jackrabbit. And is this the resting zone that yep, this is the black bear. Shoot the Sean. Bang. Now, but I'm hoping, I'm gonna keep saying that, because I want a few. At least a few black bear to some show up. Alright. 6:32. Okay, we can find a little place so we can go shoot. If I see a big game, I'm gonna go for it, obviously. But if I see like a little jackrabbit, I'm not gonna go for it. I don't think a jackrabbit would be worth it. Maybe like a coyote would be worth it because they can actually give you a good amount of money, but fresh droppings of the jackrabbit? Not bad, but okay, so we have fresh here. Could do that, but maybe then. Phew. And if you enjoy this type of content or any other silly content that I have on my channel, make sure to subscribe. And if you don't want to subscribe, it's your choice. Jackrabbit feeding zone. Anything by the yep, we do have something. I think it's just a jackrabbit. It's a coyote. Let's see. Mm. I get it? I think I got it. Let's go check it out, see if I hit it or not. There's a coyote, so if I hit it, maybe it will give me $1,000. Of course, if I didn't hit it and it ran away, I'm gonna be a bit mad, but you know what? Oh well. Now that probably put. Oh, it didn't. Is that it right there? Yep. Oh, nope, this is the feeding zone for coyotes. Oh, there it is. Here's the coyote that we got. Bronze, 1,000. Okay. We got it right in the lungs. That was the shot I was going for, baby. Instantly dropped him. Pretty cool. Also, noob. I had to get some of that frustration out. I mean, that's why I'm frustrated, is because I didn't kill that damn moose. It's perfect time, too, and I couldn't fucking hit it. Clicked in and locked True Vision Tree Insights. Model 223. What is that about? 6. Okay, it's almost time to go over to the feeding zone, and that ends around, the new zone ends around like 11:30, so I think that will end the stream there. Let's see. Did I get a new sight now? Binoculars? Didn't say it. I have the polymer tip rounds as long as I'm using them. They have better penetration. Shotguns are okay. Shotguns are good, but the polymer tip are more than they're just good. Okay, shots hard and exploring the wild makes you survive organic. That's pretty good. Reveals information about the animal's gender. Alright. Salty. Reduces the noise generated through vines, grass, etc. Suggestion needed to reduce the noise when moving through larger vegetation. I need that. I want that, and I need that. Amber, shit, what's this? Oh, sorry, guys. I'm getting a FaceTime call from Steven. I'm on stream. What's up?
Are you live and shit?
What?
Who are you playing with?
By myself.
Bro, that's sick. I'm gonna watch.
Okay.
Yo, can you hang out?
I'm streaming.
After. Like, we're gonna have a bonfire at Jackson's.
Yeah, sure.
I see.
Oh, wait. I want to show you something. Like the new headphones? Like the new mic?
Wait, let me see. I can't see.
You like the new mic?
I like the new mic. The headphones look a little funky, though.
They're the same as Noah's. Shut up.
Bye, noob.
Bye-bye. Finna watch my stream.
What level are you?
I'm level 4 right now. So far I've shot in a few moose, like 3 times, and I couldn't find their dead bodies, but then a black bear attacked me, so I shot him in the face.
Do you have hardpoint, or?
I only have polymer rounds. I'm ending my stream when it gets to 11:30 in game, so that I can finish up the resting zone at a black bear place.
Bro, listen. When replay, we gotta go to the savannah, get a bunch of soft point rounds with the 243, whatever it's called,
yeah.
For free, get all those free shit, and then go hunt the warhawks, because we'll just, they hunt, they go in packs, so we'll just get all of them.
I know, I've killed a few, and not one pack, I killed a few. They weren't that hard to take down.
Because I was playing on the savannah, and I got 12,000 cash because of me hunting down warhawk packs.
How much cash do you have right now? I have like 2,200.
And I only have like 3,000, but I had 12,000.
I just sniped the shit out of a coyote, then proceeded to teabag his dead body. I felt pretty good about myself.
And then I bought this scope called the Hyperion. It's a good sniper scope. So.
Do not enter.
How's the mic?
Good. I removed the thing because it made me really quiet, so.
Alright, see you, noob.
See ya.
So what is it?
It's just accessories. You don't really need it, but. nice to have. Kind of, it acts like a filter.
How much is something nice to have, though?
Came free with it. This was the initial buy.
Yeah, how much is that?
About like $43. $42, sorry! This is the one I purchased off of Amazon. I also purchased the HyperX 2s. I'm pretty sure that's what they call. They're very good headphones, noise canceling, pretty much. If you're playing a very loud game like Rainbow Six Siege or Call of Duty, very good headphones. High quality for sure. I think by the time I get there, I should, give me like 2 seconds, boys. I'm gonna go, put my headphones. Not my headphones, sorry. My phone on the charger. Okay, I am back, and so yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. Gonna hunt till 11:30. In game time. And then probably go to a bonfire whenever it starts, that Steven said. If that man would like to text me the fucking time or tell me next time, maybe I would attend it. You little bitch. Another feeding zone looking like. That's the same one for the white town. Get out of here, you little bitch. Little tree pussy. Makes a lot of noise for the animals. They're like, what's this? A loud noise? Too scary. I'm out, bitch. By the time I get there, I think this should be like up there, probably. I'm either gonna have to lay down immediately, or I'm gonna have to have enough time to get into like a tree or a good spot. So I'm totally secluded. If I just crouch right, yeah, I'm totally secluded right now. Straight up bathroom. Guys, give me like 2 seconds. I would like to bring up something real quick. Just do this. And Steven, you like that? Is that you? Wolfen can find Steven? Is that Steven? You like that? Damn. I see how it is. You like that, bruh? Yeah, respect the cut, G. I'm gonna use a bit of scent repeller so that I don't get smelt like by them damn bears. I believe, till the start of it, and hopefully in that time, there will already be bears there, like I said. Again, that's what I, oh, what the hell, glitch that, hold on guys, give me like 2 seconds, there you go. Thank you. grass real quick. Okay, and I'll use the scent repellent one more time. Alright. Oops, I just fucked off. What's up, bitch? Just gonna pop in. Some motherfucker. She a bad thing. She went in 7:30. Hopefully that was ear rape for you. Cause that's the goal. Shift tab, son of a bitch. I'm not traveling the lake, Chinga bitch. I hate you. And you're now my father. Are you my dad? No, no, you're not. You're some video game character. Dude! Where are all the fucking. Where are all the bears? Eh? I thought this was a need zone. I thought you needed to do this. But, looks like, no bears. What the frick? Need zone. 7 to 11:30. Yeah, that's right. Fucking am. Okay, listen, you're a faggot. You've cursed. Number one, Stumpy Long Nose. Stumpy Long Nose said the H word when they were going to the Nether. He said hell. Thanks for watching the video. What the fuck? Oh, that moose wants to get some. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go find that moose. I'm gonna shoot it with my gun. You see this gun? Couldn't shoot that moose. Fuck you. Playing Minecraft and shit. Like the cut, G. I like the cut, G. Time to find this moose. He's a little bitch. If I can find him, I'm gonna shoot him with my gun. Is it moose season? I want to go for a heart shot, but if I can settle with the lungs, I'm going to settle with the lungs. You know what I'm talking about? Top 10 Fortnite YouTubers who were banned from Fortnite. Number 1, Ninja. Due to his past streaming history of cursing, he has illegally been banned from Fortnite. But if I was a ninja, I'd be kind of happy because I'd have all these 7-year-olds giving me money. That'd be nice. Wow, look what I found. Look what my credit card. Would you get that? Because I said, no, I'm just putting on ninja. But then ninja's the nice guy that would give him or refund the card. So my respect for him is why. Also, since he said to Elena B that she has another cat to throw. Found that funny, because it fucking is. Because, you know, you never see a Fortnite YouTuber going out to go through a fucking cat. Where is this moose? Show yourself. If you don't show yourself, I'll start. You showed yourself, Mr. Moose. Bad decision, bad. You're going to die now. Cause I'm going to shoot you with my gun. That's what hunters do. I started this stream as a chill, slow stream, and now it's turned into Moose, where are you? I'm going to shoot you. If you show yourself now, you might be able to live, but now you will die to the hand of my holy hand grenade. Excuse me, who do you think he is, yeah? You can't lay down. It's impossible. If you can't lay down in Fortnite, you can't lay down in this game. Listen here, buckaroo. Get up, you bitch. Shit. That's a mating call. That's pretty epic. And I want this moose. This moose will know what pain is.
Come back here. Told you I'd shoot you with my gun. Where'd you go, boy? We'll find you. Get back here, boy. I knew where you go.
I don't give a bloody shit. Where'd you go now to you? Come on, mate. Show yourself. No, you need to be sore. Get over here. Where are you, Mr. Moose? Little pussy. Come back here. Where'd you go, Mr. Moose? What in the hell is this? But I will take this, for this is mine! Now, Mr. Moose, you bitch! Come back. I love you. I'll become a yandere. Trust me.
These lands are wild, but people have been
living here for hundreds of years.
There are lots of remnants, both large and small, of their time here. Now, since this is federal land, any historical artifacts you find belong to the state and must be turned in.
Don't give a shit.
To encourage that, however, Office of Archaeology and Historic Preservation will provide a finder's fee for authentic artifacts.
A finder's fee? So they're gonna charge me for it? It's a load of shit. And I shot this moose like 3 fucking times. Following the wrong way. But blood! Telling me to go this way. I shot you in the spine, you bitch. Stay down. Know what's good for you. Mooshu! Mr. Moose, come out now and play with my life. I will kill you. Getting a phone call, and I can hear it,
but I would not answer.
Because whoever is calling me, is probably Steven.
Really don't want to answer that call.
Well, I'm gonna be honest with you, Chief. Okay, the blood check went this way. Aha, I found where my moose has gone. This way. Yes, yes, it's all coming together now, Mr. Moose. Where have you gone at? What has my moose run off to? Bro! What the fuck? Where is this moose? mushy moosh. See, I'm not asking you at this point. I'm telling you to get your ass over here, Moose. Where is this moose? Get over here, my moose. I knew you would be around here somewhere. I don't give a shit. You can run, but you cannot hide, Mr. Moose. I've shot you 22 times for you to be alive still. I've shot you like 3 fucking times. Just go down already. What's this? Shit. Yeah, very fresh. You took a large shit, Mr. Moose. But I don't give a shit.
Get it because the moose took a shit and I don't give a shit.
Shit. Where are you at, bitch? If you went this way, you cannot hide from mine, mooshy moosh. Come here, little bitch. For me. I don't give a bloody shit what that is. I just want to find my moose. Come out wherever you are, Mr. Moose. Chase, get it? Cause I'm running after the moose.
Who's calling me? Hold on.
I have to stop my moose chase. Answer the phone. Hello.
A very great talk I just had on the phone. This moose just doesn't want to die, and I want it to die. Obey mine commands. Drop dead.
We thought that it ended in the end on dun 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 dun.
This moose stopped running away from me. The more you run, the hungrier I get. Moose, you pussy, get back here. Shot you like 4 fucking times. Hold on. You're supposed to shoot him in the heart. That's epic. What's this? Enemy spotted. Chitty! Bitch! Lamau. That's why my moose ran away now. Let's see what I hit. Oh my, I hit you in all sauce.
What the fuck?
I hit you everywhere, you dumb bitch. And I have a higher score. Improper ammo? I don't give a shit what type of ammo I'm supposed to use. I shot you in the dick. Woo! I leveled up. I have another pork point. Sprint and load. No heart emoji. Decrease the wobble aim. Use any weapon each level unlocks. Grants. Suck a dick. Pieces ready. Fire no weapons. Decrease the wobble and aim it. Yes. I want that. Also, I want to fuck off this moose. No, 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 don't take that in the gateway. I did not say suck. By the way, Steven, comment again if you're watching this right now. If you're watching this right now, tell me, when should I kill him? Also, should I get arrows or should I get a bow? To develop collar, antler rail, grunt, elk collar, moose collar, deer collar, doe collar, short reed Canadian goose collar, damn. Binoculars. That's probably. Yeah, these are pretty good. Storage. Whatever is this thing? And this thing is a bunch of shit. Sexy man. You need DLC for this shit? That's gay. Give me this shit. Give, and give. Just the iron sights, isn't it? Just the fucking iron sights. I want it. Is this one better? Recoil, accuracy. This one's accuracy isn't as good as this one. I want this one. Should I buy it, Steven? You're gonna be my guide. Pick up. They trash. They waste. I got one. Say something! Should I buy it? Should I buy it? Steven, I'm looking at the comments right now. I'm not even in game. Tell me, should I buy it? Hey. Hey, Steven, hey. Steven. Oi. Oi. Hey, I'm gonna stop streaming if you don't tell me right now. You're not in the stream. Fuck. Ooh, what's this? Free? What? Might have to buy that then. What is this? I just wanna feel, yeah, there's 12 gauge. I don't give a shit, dog. Hey, dog. That thing's beautiful. Oh, it's the doll set that it wants me to get. That's a little shit, because I want this one. This one should be good, like. Or is it this one? It might be this one. Give me a second. I think I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. Yep. I'm gonna end it here. See you guys in the next one.